So when I in Vegas, I had a friend of mine whose dad purchased a house, really for the land. They were going to tear the house down to build his office space.
Oh, cool! Like downtown?
It was exactly. It was like kind of downtown area. But the house he purchased. Do you remember Margaret Rudin?
I don't.
She was a lady who she was like a black widow. Like her husband's kept dying.
Yeah.
So this house was owned by her, and this apparently is the house where she killed one of her husbands, or what? The last one before she got caught, or something like that.
What?
I think I'm getting this. I think there were multiple dead husbands. I know for a fact that this is the house where the one husband was killed. Dude, so his dad owns it, and it's foreclosed. It's like one of those boarded up places, yeah. and the plan is to reno it and whatever. So me and my friend, mm-hmm. and five of our other friends were like, dude, let's go there tonight.
Yeah,
it's dark. It's like there's no power. Let's just walk through it, man.
My gosh.
So same type of situation. We walk up. The windows are boarded. It's graffitied everywhere in there. And it says, you know, like murderer and like all this, literally like the real dark stuff. Because everybody knows this was the house where
this is
downtown Las Vegas.
Like
dude.
Near the Stratosphere.
Dude. So yeah. So I'm like, we're like, well, we had to come through this gate.
How old
to
were
enter
you?
This back? 15.
What?
15, 16. Yeah. Yeah. And we enter this house and it's dark, dude. And it's like, and so we're in the house and we're like, we wanted to get to the bathroom because apparently there was like this, the bathroom is where it happened, I guess.
Right.
So we're like, okay. So we're like walking through this pitch dark house, downtown Vegas, middle of the night.
Oh my God.
And my buddy Carlos comes around the corner and he sees someone in the, like, sitting in the living room.
Shut up.
Carlos thought he knew him. Carlos goes, hey, they're like, hey, John, like, thought it was a friend of his, and dude gets up, and there's like two more dudes behind him who are like, hey, get out of here. I'm like, 15 years old. I'm like freaking out. I'm entering this house where someone was murdered, and we, my buddy thinks he sees his other buddy, and he's like, hey, is that you? And they're like, no, it ain't. You better get out of here. Like, terrified, man. Terrified. We jam out of there. Go through the gate, like get in the car. Like, we couldn't have sped out of there fast enough. But
what?
Yeah, dude, I was. You just brought this up. I'm probably not gonna sleep tonight.
What?
Crazy, right?
What?
Crazy.
So many things.
So those houses are very real and very, yeah, that's nuts.
They weren't just watching the game.
No, dude.
Who knows what they were
what
doing?
What were they doing in this abandoned house? I mean, they're probably, you can probably think of, you know, what they were doing, but like, it was sketchy.
Dude, that is sketchy. Whoa.
Yeah, dude.
Whoa.
So?
Whoa, that is crazy.
Yeah, dude.
Did you get a look at the guys? Like, or was
no, so like Carlos was kind of on lead. And like, dude, we were moving real slow. Kind of like, you know, like I probably had my hand on my friend's shirt.
Yeah.
And was like, dude.
Yeah.
Like just kind of, you know, looking through hallways. Enter this great room. And there's like a dude sitting there.
What?
And Carlos is like, oh, that's my friend. Like, oh, it makes sense. No, it doesn't make sense. But he's like, hey, is that?
Yeah.
And yeah, it was not him.
In the shadows, we all kind of look alike. Yeah. You know, like, yeah. Who knows? So did you ever go through that house in the day?
No. No, I didn't go back. No, I didn't go back.
Never go back?
Margaret Rudin. Dude, look up Margaret Rudin later.
Okay. I will.
And read up on that.
Margaret Rudin, Las Vegas.
Las Vegas. Something's going to pop up. Yeah.
Dude, that is crazy. Oh, my God.
Fun times here.
Woo!
Fun times here on Trending Show.